Okay, so we're here at Indian River Park. I'm gonna do the full loop clockwise. It's just been blown out, so it's gonna be super fast. I think I can do it about 18 minutes. Gonna do it non-stop for this video, and that way, if you ever come out here, you'll know exactly where, how to do the trail, because there's a lot of turns and stuff, and you can get off track. So, let's see how this works. So much faster when it's been blown out. A lot of areas of sand, leaves. A log across. Just cleaned it out. section coming up is going to be so much fun. There's fun corners. There's a fun little jump coming up in a second. Go ahead and drop the seat post. Whoop! Nice. Everybody seems to hate that section. It's pretty technical. Call this little dog turn. There's normally a little dog here. Hi guys. Another one. Pit bull usually there. You call that big dog. Here comes Big Dog. See if he's out today. Oh, no Big Dog. There's a big log though. Some asshole put a big pile of leaves at the bottom of this one obstacle. Gotta go right through it. Here it comes. Nice place to store leaves. Right on our trail. Obstacle up here. I'm gonna give it a shot. Two-foot bridge. Get it real nice and fast in the middle. Oh, it's so nice to be cleaned out. You bust your ass here if it's any leaves on the thing. Tires are sticky right now. Our technical corner. Alright. Entering magic carpet. We're gonna lose this section soon to a developer. Video is going to be outdated pretty soon, but this is a great section. Really fast, flowy turns, many of which handlebar width. You have to bang your bars off the tree sometimes. Hands falling asleep. Slipping. Whoa, almost slipped out. This corner's always fun. All right, done with magic carpet. Fun too. Really tight. If you come in the other direction, you're gonna get kissed. Everybody hitting the brakes there, that's funny. Looks like some guy ran right into the tree. Alright. favorite jumps is coming up. Berm. That gives you a jump to the left, right. Fun feeling. Rest on straightaway. Hard right. Oh, get the obstacle. I think I'm gonna catch a dude here in a second. Going pretty slow. This section gets especially slick because it's all pine needles and it's curvy. So glad to have this cleaned out now. So there you have it, that's Indian River Park. Drops, jumps, cornering, skinny bridges, obstacles, mud, it's all there. Come ride this place, Chesapeake, Virginia. See you on the trail.